My name is Kevin Abatalu. Today, I'll be going around asking people what they think of the brand called Betterments. The brand is famous and infamous for making a t-shirt based on a DHL delivery company, and this t-shirt sells for over £200. Today, I'm going to go and see what people's reactions are to the price of this t-shirt and see whether they would buy it. What's your name?
Brent.
Have you ever heard of the brand called Betterments?
No, I haven't.
Do you know the company DHL? The delivery company.
Yeah.
Right. Look at this t-shirt and tell me how much you think it is.
I don't know, probably around about 30. How much is it really?
This t-shirt costs £200.
200?
200.
That's a little bit pricey.
Right. Have you ever heard of the company called Betterments?
Yeah.
Right. They make a t-shirt. It's sold out everywhere, yeah? Look at this t-shirt and ask me how much you think it costs.
15, 20 quid.
It costs £200.
Nah, you're having a laugh. That's like, nah.
Right, have you ever heard of the company called Betterments?
Yeah.
Right, they have a t-shirt that they made after the DHL company's delivery drivers. Now look at this t-shirt and ask me how much you think it costs.
That looks about like 10 quid.
10 quid?
10, 15. Yeah.
Right, it's worth £200.
Who's paying for that?
200?
What? Nah, no one's paying for that, bro.